one of these days he's gonna kill me for his answer. People, he's a brother of mine. We've been playing music together for more than 20 years now. It started when he was 3 years old. Favorite player, bass player, man in the whole damn world. I'm having fun, I hope you are. He comes from Elkhorn City, Kentucky. He's all lucky. You wanna know what his name is? Scream if you wanna know what his name is. Well, his name is J.T. Carroll, make him love him now. Back here on the drums, shoulder. Having some fun, getting it done, laying it down, just like a man. He can lay down the law. Also, he can lay down the broom. I'm telling you, he sure is smooth. Now, he doesn't like tomatoes. He's okay with tomato-based products. Ketchup and hot sauce and such. He comes from West Monroe. He's my favorite drummer in the whole damn world. He's brother of a brother of mine, Mr. Derek Mixon. Let me hear you scream. Over here making everybody shake their booties. It's a guitar player that's pulling double duty. You may have seen him earlier with Brent Cobb. He did a costume change. Now he almost didn't make it in this band. That's right, because it turns out he can grow a better beard than I can. One of these days I'm gonna make him shave that thing. He'll wind up looking like Magnum P.I. If you're too young to know who Magnum P.I. is, go look it up. Says he thinks he's too young to know that. I don't know some celebrity that has a mustache now. Who? Man, I can't hear you. I'm sorry. It's real loud in here. Anyway, somebody with a mustache, I'll make him look like that. And sometimes he gets uncomfortable. When I make him stand in the spotlight. Oh, but that's all right. She comes from North Carolina. And I ain't no guitar player finer. Let's have a big Erie, Pennsylvania round of applause for the Reverend Mike Carroll. Down here on the end. You know the one that's making the notes bend. And it ain't no jive. Even though the People magazine says it's harmonica pro-life. also played with Willie Nelson for 46 years. With the crowd having here. He comes to us out of Texas. Let's hear it for the legendary Mickey Raphael.
Let's go.